That's the original propeller. I'm just looking.
No worries.
Engine room.